Myth: shrimp need salt in their water. I see this pop up from time to time in the comments, but for freshwater shrimp like Neocaridina, Amano, or bamboo shrimp, salt isn't necessary, and over time, it can actually do more harm than good. These shrimp are adapted to live in freshwater, not brackish or marine environments. Adding salt without a specific reason can stress them out or disrupt the delicate balance of minerals they rely on for molting and long-term health. That said, aquarium salt does have its place. It can be helpful when treating parasites like Scutariella Japonica, but only as a short-term treatment. And it's absolutely necessary if you're trying to raise a mono, bamboo, or vampire shrimp from larvae. In those cases, a separate brackish water tank is needed for them to survive the early stages of development. But outside of those special situations, your shrimp will do best in stable, well-balanced freshwater conditions with no salt required.